Solve the differential equation dy by dx plus y into tan x equal to cos cube x, right? See, solution. Clearly, this is a linear differential equation. How to say that? Dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x, right? This is linear differential equation, of the form dy by dx, plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Yes, here p of x equal to, tan x, and q of x equal to, cos cube x. P of x equal to tan x and q of x equal to cos cube x, right? How to solve the linear differential equation? First, find out the integrating factor, right? Integrating factor. IF equal to e power integral p of x into dx. E power integral p of x into dx. That is equal to e power integral p of x equal to tan x. That is tan x into dx. Right? Integral tan x equal to e power log of secant x. We know that e power log x base c equal to x, that equal to secant x. Here e power log x base c equal to x, that is the logarithmic formula, right? First find out the integrating factor, then solution is see, this is in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Therefore, solution is y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. Yes, y into integrating factor is secant x. Integral q of x, what is q of x? Cos cube x. That is cos cube x into integrating factor is secant x into dx. We know that secant x equal to 1 by cos x, right? See here, integral y into secant x equal to secant x is 1 by cos x, 1 cos x is cancelled, that is integral cos square x dx. That is y into secant x equal to, right, integral cos square x is there? No. Right, this is converting into, we know that cos 2x equal to, 2 cos square x minus 1, then cos square x equal to 1 plus cos 2x by 2 dx. That is y into secant x equal to 1 by 2 into integral 1 into dx equal to x plus cos 2x integration is sin 2x by 2 plus integral constant is c. That is y into secant x equal to x by 2 plus sin 2x by 4 plus c. This is the required solution. Right. See, first find out the, this is linear differential equation, that is dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Here p of x equal to tan x and q of x equal to cos cube x. First find out the integrating factor, that is formula e power integral p of x dx. Then solution is y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. Right. Cos square x, we are converted into 1 plus cos 2x by 2. Suppose sin square x is there, that is 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Integral 1 dx is x, cos 2x integration is sin 2x by 2, right? That is x by 2 plus sin 2x by 4. That is the required solution.
Okay, next one. Solve the differential equation dy by dx minus y into tan x equal to e power x into secant x, right? Compare with, right, clearly see this one. This is also in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y. Here dy is there. Here y term, that is y. Dy by dx plus p of x, this is the x coefficient, x term into y equal to, this is also x term. That is dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x, right? This is linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Right? Here p of x equal to minus tan x and q of x equal to e power x into secant x. First, given differential equation, we choose that which method we are solving, by using variable separable method or homogeneous or non-homogeneous or linear differential equation. This is clearly in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. P of x equal to minus tan x and q of x equal to e power x into secant x. First, to find out the integrating factor, right? Integrating factor if equal to, that is e power integral p of x into dx. That is e power integral, we know that p of x equal to minus tan x dx. That is integral tan x is log of secant x. That is e power minus log of secant x. Right, we take minus, that is e power log 1 by secant x. Right, we know that e power log x base e equal to x, that is the logarithmic formula, that is 1 by secant x. We know that 1 by secant x equal to cos x, right? Into e power integral minus tan x, we know that integral tan x is log of secant x, that is minus 1. We take minus 1, then we get e power log 1 by secant x. That is e power log x base e equal to x, that equal to 1 by secant x. 1 by secant x equal to cos x. Then solution is, solution, right, this is in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Dy is there, that's why y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. Right, here q of x in terms of x, that's why we take with respect to dx. That is, we know that integrating factor equal to cos x, that is y into cos x equal to integral e power x into secant x into integrating factor is cos x dx. Here cos x and secant x cancel, then y into cos x equal to integral e power x into dx. That is y into cos x equal to, we know that integral e power x equal to e power x plus c. This is the required solution. Like that, we are solving the linear differential equation, right?
First, which type we are choosing? This is the linear differential equation in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. P of x and q of x choose. First, find out the integrating factor. Then after we take the solution, right? Like that we are solving the linear differential equations. The next one. Solve the differential equation of 1 plus x square into dy by dx plus y equal to e power tan inverse x, right? See, given differential equation is one plus x square into dy by dx plus y equal to e power tan inverse of x. Right. First we converted into dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. That's why dividing with 1 plus x square on both sides. Dividing with 1 plus x square on both sides. Then we get dy by dx plus y by 1 plus x square equal to e power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square. Right? This is clearly a linear differential equation. How to say that? Dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Right? This is given linear differential equation is linear differential equation. This is linear differential equation. Differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Right? Here p of x equal to 1 by 1 plus x square and q of x equal to e power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square. E power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square. First to find out the integrating factor. That is integrating factor equal to e power integral p of x into dx. That is equal to e power integral p of x is 1 by 1 plus x square into dx. That is equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. We know that integral 1 by 1 plus x square equal to tan inverse x. E power tan inverse of x. Then solution is, this is also in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Then solution is y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. Okay, that is y into integrating factor is e power tan inverse of x equal to integral q of x. Right, what is q of x? E power tan inverse x. E power tan inverse x by 1 plus x square into e power tan inverse of x dx. Okay. That is equal to y into e power tan inverse of x equal to, here base is equal, e power tan inverse x, e power tan inverse x. That equal to e power 2 tan inverse of x by 1 plus x square into dx. Right? How to solve this one? Right? We take tan inverse x equal to t. Right? Put tan inverse x equal to t. Right? Derivative with respect to x on both sides. Then we get tan inverse x derivative is 1 by 1 plus x square into dx equal to dt. Substitute tan inverse x equal to t. That is y into e power t equal to integral e power 2t 1 by 1 plus x square into dx equal to dt, that is e power 2t dt, that equal to y into e power t equal to e power 2t equal to e power 2t by 2 plus c. Substitute in the place of t, tan inverse of x, that equal to y into e power tan inverse of x equal to e power 2 tan inverse of x by 2 plus c. That is the required solution of the given linear differential equation. Right, first dividing with 1 plus x square. Right, then this is in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Here p of x is there, q of x. First find out the integrating factor, then after we take this solution. Right, okay, next one. Solve the differential equation of dy by dx plus 2y by x equal to 2x square. Right, this is clearly in the form of linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Right, this is linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Here p of x equal to, here p of x equal to 2 by x and q of x equal to 2x square. P of x equal to 2 by x and q of x equal to 2x square. First find out the integrating factor. Integrating factor if equal to, right, that is e power integral p of x into dx, that is equal to e power integral, here p of x equal to 2 by x, that is 2 by x into dx, that is e power 2, we know that integral 1 by x equal to log x, that is log x, that is e power, take 2, then log x square, we know that is equal to x square, that is e power log x base c equal to x, that is the formula. Next solution, right, this is in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Then solution is y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. Right, that is y into, we know that integrating factor equal to x square, that is y into x square equal to integral, what is q of x? 2x square, that is 2x square into integrating factor also x square dx. That is y into x square equal to 2 into integral x power 4 dx. That is yx square equal to 2 into x power n formula, that is x power n plus 1 by n plus 1, that is x power 5 by 5 plus c. That is the required solution. Right, like that we are solving the linear differential equation. See next one. Solve the differential equation of x into dy by dx plus y equal to 1 plus x into e power x. Right. First we converted into dy by dx plus p of x into y form. Right. Here dy by dx is there. Here y is there. Given differential equation is x into dy by dx plus y equal to 1 plus x into e power x. Right? First dividing with x, right, on both sides. Removing x, dividing with x on both sides.
right, then dy by dx plus y by x equal to 1 plus x into e power x by x.
Okay, clearly here that is whole coefficient in x term in x, here dy by dx plus p of x into y, right, this is linear differential equation, this is linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Here p of x equal to, p of x equal to 1 by x, yes, and q of x equal to 1 plus x into e power x by x. This is the q of x, right. First find out the integrating factor, that is integrating factor if equal to e power integral p of x into dx, e power integral p of x into dx, that is e power integral p of x is 1 by x into dx, that is e power log x, right, we know that integral 1 by x equal to log x, that is base c, that equal to x, that is e power log x base c equal to, we know the formula, that equal to x by using logarithmic formula, right, integrating factor is x, then solution is here dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x, that is y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. Okay, we know that integrating factor equal to x, that is y into x equal to integral q of x is 1 plus x into e power x by x into x dx. Here xx cancel, that is xy equal to, right, multiply with e power x, that is e power x plus x into e power x dx, that is xy equal to, we know that integral e power x equal to e power x, we know that x into e power x, by using by parts we know that the direct formula, that is e power x into x minus 1 plus c, that is xy equal to e power x plus e power x into x minus e power x plus c. Here minus e power x plus e power x cancel, then xy equal to x into e power x plus c. This is the required solution. Here x into e power x is direct formula, by parts formula, that is e power x into x minus 1. You know that x is the u and v is the e power x, right? U into integral e power x, that is derivative of u into integral e power x, that is e power x into x minus 1, right? Okay, next one, solve the differential equation of dy by dx plus 3x square by 1 plus x cube into y equal to 1 plus x square by 1 plus x cube. Directly this is in the form of dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x, right? Therefore solution, given differential equation is linear differential equation, right, this is linear differential equation. First to find out the differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. First to find out the which type of differential equation. This is solving by using variable separable method or by using homogeneous method, by using non-homogeneous method, by using linear differential equation. That is the first priority. Right? First we choose how to solve this one. We know that homogeneous differential equation numerator and denominator degree is equal. In non-homogeneous equation, ax plus by plus c by a dash x plus b dash y plus c dash. Here there are three cases are there. In variable separable method, we are separating the x terms and y terms. Here linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x, or dx by dy plus p of y into x equal to q of y. Either this one or that one, right? First choose which type of differential equation, right? How to solve this one, right? Here p of x equal to, here p of x equal to 3x square by 1 plus x cube, and q of x equal to, q of x equal to 1 plus x square by 1 plus x cube. Right, first find out the integrating factor. That equal to e power integral p of x into dx. That is e power integral p of x is 3x square by 1 plus x cube into dx. Right, how to solve this one? This is 3x square by 1 plus x cube. This is in the form of f dash of x by f of x. Here derivative of 1 is 0, derivative of x cube is 3x square. That is f dash of x by f of x, that equal to log of f of x. That is e power log of 1 plus x cube. Right, here formula is integral f dash of x by f of x dx equal to log of f of x. Right, we know that e power log x base c equal to x, that equal to 1 plus x cube. Here formula is e power log x base c equal to x. Then solution. Right, integrating factor is 1 plus x cube. That is here dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. That is y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. That is y into integrating factor is 1 plus x cube equal to integral q of x is 1 plus x square by 1 plus x cube into 1 plus x cube dx. Here 1 plus x cube, 1 plus x cube cancel. That is y into 1 plus x cube equal to integral 1 plus x square into dx. That is y into 1 plus x cube equal to integral 1 dx equal to x. Here x square integration is x cube by 3 plus c. That is the required solution. Okay, next one. Solve the differential equation of 1 plus x square into dy by dx plus y into y equal to tan inverse x. Like that we are solving before one problem. That is e power tan inverse x. Here only tan inverse x is there. Right. Given differential equation is one plus x square into dy by dx plus y equal to tan inverse of x. This is given differential equation. Right? In dy by dx, differential coefficient is, only coefficient is 1. That's why we are dividing with 1 plus x square. Right? Dividing with 1 plus x square on both sides, right? Then we get dy by dx plus y by 1 plus x square equal to tan inverse x by 1 plus x square, right? This is clearly, this is linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Here p of x equal to 1 by 1 plus x square and q of x equal to tan inverse x by 1 plus x square. At first find out the integrating factor. Integrating factor if equal to e power integral p of x dx, that equal to e power integral 1 by 1 plus x square into dx. That is, we know that integral 1 by 1 plus x square equal to tan inverse x. That equal to e power tan inverse x. That is the integrating factor. Then solution is, here dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x, then y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. Okay, that is y into integrating factor is e power tan inverse x equal to integral q of x. Here q of x equal to tan inverse x by 1 plus x square into e power tan inverse of x dx. Right, how to solve this one? E power tan inverse x. Right, put tan inverse x equal to t. Put tan inverse x equal to t. Then derivative with respect to x on both sides. Then we get 1 by 1 plus x square into dx equal to dt. That is y into e power t equal to integral tan inverse x equal to t. That is t into e power t 1 by 1 plus x square into dx equal to dt. We know that integral e power t into t by using biparts. That is y into e power t equal to e power t into t minus 1 plus c. Dividing with e power t, then we get y equal to t minus 1 plus c into e power minus t. Substitute t value, then we get y equal to tan inverse x minus 1 plus c into e power minus tan inverse x. That is the required solution, right? Like that. Here by parts, here t is the u and v. We know that integral uv formula, u into integral v dx minus integral derivative of u into integral v dx whole dx. Right? Like that we are solving the differential equation. Okay, next one. Solve the differential equation of dy by dx plus y into tan x equal to sin x. Right? This is linear differential equation of the form dy by dx plus p of x into y equal to q of x. Here p of x equal to tan x and q of x equal to sin x. Okay. First find out the integrating factor. Integrating factor if equal to shortcut, that is e power integral p of x into dx. That is e power integral p of x is tan x, that is tan x into dx. We know that integral tan x is log of secant x. That is log of secant x. We know that
e power log x base c equal to x. That is the logarithmic formula. Then we here integrating factor is secant x. Then solution is this is in the form of p of x into y equal to q of x. That is y into integrating factor equal to integral q of x into integrating factor dx. That is y into here integrating factor is secant x. That is secant x equal to integral q of x is sin x into integrating factor is secant x into dx. That is y into secant x equal to integral sin x by cos x dx. That is y into secant x equal to sin by cos, that is tan x dx. That is y into secant x equal to integral tan x is log of secant x plus c. This is the required solution. Right.